This is the kind of palace we build nowadays. The Louvre is very old, but it also has this very new feature, the grand entrance. In the midst of all the wings of the palace is this pyramid. Over there is the entrance to the food court, where I had a sandwich and chips and iced tea for $15. This is a postmodern art exhibit. Neon lighting up the pyramid for a few months. And this is the last few minutes of the museum. Everyone is leaving. If you wish, you may climb the great spiral staircase. All this space is underground. The roof
Thank you. Et puis il y avait deux claviers, je me souviens, il y avait un autre pilier. Et puis pendant un match, j'avais fait une espèce de passe glissée, genre un peu de mort à
This is the disabled elevator, a round structure that goes up to the exit level. You can perhaps see the traffic passing outside. It goes all the way down to the bottom level. This again is the art structure, dividing into four. And there, high over Paris, is the one and only moon. You can see the disabled elevator has descended, revealing the center of the spiral staircase. Last visitors are leaving. It is almost 9 o'clock. I'm hoping to see, here it comes, the rising up of the disabled access elevator. Et voilà, mesdames et messieurs, nous sommes ici, ladies and gentlemen, we are here.
Thank you.
This is the first evening hour I have come here.
Can I take your camera again?
It is open until 8:45 on Wednesday and Friday nights.
You know, your older brother knows nothing about...
Merci. No. Gracias. There is a restaurant over there, underneath those arches. The cafe Marley. What I find attractive, now that the fountains are turned off, the water is still and it reflects the palace and the evening crowds. Oh look, there's one of the little pyramids. And the walkway where people walk. Beyond that wing, beyond the pyramid, there are three more wings of the palace, forming a great square. It was in that area that the original castle was built, and then torn down. The palace began to be built in the 14th and 1500s. And then gradually it was extended through the centuries, 1500s, 1600s, 1700s, 1800s, until the two great wings reach out past that arch that Napoleon built. There used to be a palace connecting the ends of the two wings called the Tuileries. But as I mentioned before, it was burned down in the rebellion of the Commune in the 1870s. These men come every day to sell their little Eiffel Towers. From the edge of the Louvre, through the trees, you can see the Eiffel Tower. And of course, the arch of the carousel, right in the middle of the palace grounds. In another week or two, I'll be going to the tower. I have two tickets. One, two. Go to the second stage, which you can see there, just coming out of the trees. And another to go to the very summit itself. The tower has been lit in this manner for a few years. I believe it's every 15 minutes or so, it lights up.